today we are going to study the development of lateral surfaces unit, which is the included in the syllabus of engineering. Now, before going for the development of lateral surfaces, certain fundamentals we required. That fundamentals are related to the orthographics. Basically, in orthographics means perpendicular to each other. We are considering there are three planes in orthographics: vertical plane, horizontal plane, and profile plane. If you see here, you are observer, you are looking to me. Now, this is called vertical plane, this is called horizontal plane, and this is called profile plane. These three planes are perpendicular to each other. That's why this section is called orthographics. Orthogonal to each other. These three planes are orthogonal to each other also. So, it is very, very important to study first orthographics and then we'll turn to the development of the lateral surfaces. Now, you are observer. Now, this is a vertical plane, this is a horizontal plane, or we can say ground. Now, in front of you, there is a chalk, or we can say this is a cylinder. Now, you are sitting in front of me, you are looking to the chalk, when you are looking to the chalk, you can say here, or you can see only circle, which is drawn here. So first, I will draw here reference lines, where on vertical plane and horizontal plane. Now you see that this is object. You can say this object is 20 mm above HP, above horizontal plane, and this object is 20 mm in front of HP. Now, while drawing on the two planes, we are considering here only two planes.